We're going to start at the bottom, the base of our ear, and just do gentle sweeping motions coming down to the top part of your collarbone. So I love using this tool because it helps the glide nice and easy, and it's really easy to grab. So just gently coming down, gentle sweeping motion. That is the key with this. You don't want to push too hard, and 30 to 60 seconds is all you need.